My name's Claire Wood. I'm the Artistic Director and Chief Executive of the British Ceramics Biennial. And what you'll see in this year's BCB is we've got a new festival hub, so that's very exciting. It's a canalside warehouse called the Goods Yard. It feels very different to our previous locations. So that's actually bringing out new opportunities. So we're really excited to share that new venue. And what you'll see in there is you'll see the best artists working in clay, all brought together, each with a particular area and an installation. So you'll get a real insight into those artists' work. You'll also see the work of emerging artists. 25 of those, a huge variety of different approaches and different ways. So for this year's festival, you can come. We're celebrating plates. We've been making plates with the community in Stoke-on-Trent over the past 18 months. And this will be celebrated in the festival. So you can come and make a plate, you can decorate a plate, you can use some very traditional techniques, but also some actually very new transfer printing. You can create your own transfers and decorate a plate with it, make it utterly your own. So the way to find out what's happening with BCB this year is to visit our website, which is britishceramicsbiennial.com. And on there is the full programme, the full digital platform, all of the information you need, and the information about where to find the venues. So the Goods Yard is our main festival hub. And then we also have work at the Airspace Gallery, the Potteries Museum and Art Gallery, and at the Spode Museum Trust and Heritage Centre, and also at the Spode Rose Garden, but all those details are on the website. One of the important aspects of the BCB Festival is being able to share innovation, insights into clay and ceramics with as many people as possible. So we've created a new digital platform where we can share all that information. So there will be films, there'll be Q&As, because the more ways there are for people to sort of engage in things, the more channels, the more introductions, the better. It's absolutely wonderful from our perspective. There is something there for everyone, and that, you know, you often hear that said, but I genuinely think that is absolutely the case. So I would encourage people who've never engaged with the British Ceramics Biennial before to just come and give it a go and celebrate and enjoy everything that clay can do. It's, you know, it's a brilliant experience.
It's not just about celebrating ceramic culture, it's also good for people's mental health, and so it's serving the community.
BCB's been amazing for me. As an artist, it's introduced me to people and venues that I'd never have got access to on my own.
The BCB has kind of reconnected me to Stoke and my heritage, or the heritage of the area. Kind of, it's helped me to see Stoke in a different light.
It's something that people have in their internal calendars. They know every 2 years that for 5 or 6 weeks, the best of what this city used to be known for, the best of the contemporary version of that is here in Stoke.
It's always got a project on the go that's connecting with people that you can get involved with.
I feel like I've been part of a community and I've been able to work alongside people who are like-minded and are interested in the same things as I am.
When I first volunteered, I would not have said 4 years later I would be sat here exhibiting for the second time with the BCB. That kind of blows my mind a little bit. They've really opened up my mind to the possibilities of what I can achieve and expanded my horizons.
Really, it's to be treasured and enjoyed and supported. Because the longer that something like the Ceramics Biennial is here, the stronger the cultural sense of our city is.
We welcome everybody to join us.